That is a rash bet I made the Duke. To ride a surfboard, it requires a little more than confidence. You have to have a degree of skill that you want to be acquired after years of practice. This is harder to do than putting toothpaste back into a tube after it's been squeezed out. Notice this close-up is about to come. I look very comfortable. Don't let that fool you. I'm not. This is very much like riding Niagara Rapids on a match.